So they have first and 10 here. The backs are lined up in an eye. Hand it off again. Dropped behind the line for a loss of a couple. Big tackle there for Lawson. Great pursuit there, John.
We can say that again. He knows how to prepare, and it really pays off when you make stops like that.
It's second down and a long way to go. Number 12 goes to work with an empty backfield. Gets rid of it. He finds his man. Number 82 didn't have much room to do anything with that one.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for the pick.
And this is the sixth play of this drive. 9 yards to go. The defense lines up in the nickel. Fires it out to the left. May with the stop at midfield.
Now, this is one heck of a play. Look at it. You're in a hole here on third down, and they come through with this perfect play that gets them a first and keeps the drive going.
They'll pass on first down. With the pass, incomplete. The quarterback thought he had that one.
You got to deliver the ball out there quickly, but it has to be catchable. You got to use some touch.
Eighth play of this drive. The home team come out in a nickel package. Drops back. Number 50 pulls him down at the 48-yard line. Looking for some room on the ground, but the defense was right there.
Running with the quarterback can be very effective if the defense isn't expecting. They were in good position. They got to him very quickly on that play.
The home team come out in a dime package. Going long to the left. Almost picked off. Going long, but he couldn't find his man downfield, and now they'll face a fourth down. Leckler will come into this game to punt. Number 28 looks like he's ready for the return. Here's the kick. And he waves for the fair catch. That last drive resulted in a touchdown. They did a great job moving the ball on the ground, and let's see what they can do here. First and 10. Only one man in the backfield. McMichael comes in motion. Dropped behind the line for a loss of a couple. Tries to wriggle away, but he's stopped for a loss.
The offensive line just didn't get any push. They need to do a better job knocking those guys off the line.
Second and long coming up here. Under pressure with the throw, and the catch is made. Missed tackle. What a stiff one. Dives and brings him down at the 47-yard line. Number 9 just made a great throw there, John. We expected to see some big pass plays in this one, and we have.
We have two of the elite guys in the NFL going at it. You're going to see a lot of big throws and a lot of big catches. I'll tell you one thing. The defenses for both of these teams are going to get a workout today.
With the carry, number 56 hauls him down behind the line. Looks to be all right, though. He'll come out at least for a play or two. And Jill will fill us in a moment. They'll have to get the ball inside the 37 in order to convert. The home team come out with three receivers tight. Good job knifing in there to bring him down.
He brings a lot of things to the table. But the thing I like the most is how prepared he always is. I mean, he can run and he can tackle. And he watches so much tape that he actually anticipates what the offense is going to run before they call the play.
number 28, lines up behind his fullback in the eye. He surveys the field, gets rid of it, and it's caught. Number 87 made the catch, but was unable to get the first down. Number 22 lines up deep for the punt return. Here's the punt. And so the punt goes out of bounds. Two-minute warning coming up. The visiting team line up in a five-receiver set this time. Pass play here on first down. Gets his hand on it, and he throws incomplete because he had major pressure.
The corner came on a blitz, and he sprinted for the quarterback. Guys love the opportunity to get a sack, and that time he just missed taking him down.
Almost at the two-minute mark now. A collision. Number 51 pulls him down at the 18. He was fortunate to get anything on that play.
And that's a tribute to their strength and conditioning coach. These guys spend almost as much time in the weight room as they do on the field. And you see it pay off when a guy can turn a play that looks like a sure loss into a play for a couple of yards. The defense can't get sloppy out there and miss tackles and let him get a first down. He might get the ball back and have a shot at some points before halftime.
Number 22. Number 52 makes the tackle at the 19. Number 22 is denied the first down.
Well, the defense stood their ground and didn't let him get loose.
So the punt team gets ready as we near halftime. Nothing happening for the offense there, forced into a three and out. Here's the punt. From the 47. Starts out of the shotgun. Going to the air on first down. Comes in low, but he has it. Lewis drags the ball carrier down behind the line. He's out of that stop and gets put into tackle number 6.
The defense can't afford to take too many gambles by going for a pick when they should just try and knock it down. One mistake can lead to a big play for the offense.
Number 9 from the shotgun. Gets the pass off, drops the interception. He couldn't come up with the interception.
The quarterback could get a little excited out there at times. Maybe that's what caused him to rush the throw a bit.
Third and long now. Let's see what kind of a pass play they go with to try to convert. Number 28, the deep back. With the throw. Incomplete pass. Not much touch on that pass.
May have tried to put a little too much oomph on that throw.
Time for a punt here as it's now fourth down. The defense did a great job on that series, pushing them backward. Here's the kick. Fair catch.
If they don't want to go into the half down by this much, they're going to need some good throws and good clock management here.
Directing traffic. Number 12 will work out of the shotgun. Pass play here on first down. Ooh, that one will leave a mark.
He got clocked. I'll tell you one thing, he's going to feel that in the morning.
They'll go with a hurry-up offense. Throws it. Intercepted. Nearly a turnover.
That one looked like it slipped out of his hand a little bit while he was winding up to throw it.
Third and short, and with timeouts left, they might just try to pound this one up the middle and pick up the first down. Just over a minute still to go. Set, dropping back, flings it to the outside. This one goes to the fullback on the right side.
Number 39.
It stops short of the marker on that play. So the drive stalls, and we'll probably see the punter here. Number 28 sets up to run back the punt. Here's the punt. From the 33-yard line. Coverage team got down the field in a hurry.
It looks like his blockers just got outrun there. Hey, I know they want to increase the lead before half, but they got to be careful and not let the other team back in it for the turnover.
First and 10. They'll pass on first down with the throw. Almost gone. Almost a big turnover.
The quarterback felt a little pressure on that one, and it looked like he fired the ball out there before he wanted to.
Looking to pick up a first and moving down the field. Still a chance for them to increase their lead. The home team line up in a five receiver set this time. Throws it. Incomplete pass. That was right on the money, but dropped.
They might just clear some place for their back and swing it out to him and see if he can make something happen.
Dropping back, looking downfield, and the catch is made. Chambers didn't get enough for the first. Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a three and out. Here's the kick. From the 18-yard line.
This guy might have a strong arm, but I don't think we'll be seeing any type of Hail Mary. A simple run should get us to halftime.
And this should be the last play of the half. The home team come out in a nickel package. Number 52 makes the stop at the 26.